my name is Megan, and I'm auditioning for the 2013 Smirkus Big Top Tour. There are many aspects to my personality. There's a serious, goal-oriented, hard-working, and driven side, and there's a silly side. I am always on the go with various sporting activities, working out at Parisi Speed School, playing on my school's varsity ice hockey team, and donating my time to various local charities. I spend a lot of time babysitting, which enables me to do what I love, spend time with kids. I also have another weekend job at the Old Lantern where I waitress for weddings. I even find the time to practice various circus activities by myself or with some of my friends from Smirkus Camp. Even though I have been working on average 20 plus hours a week, I still have been able to maintain honor so far this year. I've been involved with Circus Smirkus since I was 6 years old when I attended various classes and summer camps at the Circus Smirkus Academy. I have also gone to the Big Top Tour shows ever since I can remember. I want to be a Smirkus trooper because circus has been a part of my life for many years. My ultimate dream has always been to be a Smirkus trooper. I would love the opportunity to work with and perform with a great group of hardworking and dedicated professionals to put on an amazing show. I know that it's hard work, but I know that I would be a very positive addition to the team. I work well in groups, I love working hard, and I love to perform. I get so much satisfaction from hearing the laughter and seeing the smiles in the audience. I also love working as a team. As in hockey, it's important that everyone works hard and works well together in order to be successful.
Circus trooper would truly be an honor and a privilege and an opportunity of a lifetime. The opportunity to travel with my peers and coaches to work together as a family and a team to put together an amazing show and perform it all around New England, I just get so excited every time I think about it. I know also that I will grow a lot from this experience. I have always gotten along well with adults and look forward to meeting all types of people all around New England. I trained weekly at the Circus Mercus Academy in Essex Junction, Vermont. I also went to summer camps and school break camps there. I have also attended gymnastics classes over the years and attended Circus Mercus camp for the past 5 summers, 2 of which have been individual acts and 1 of the 5 have been roadshow. I also train at my house, in my basement, and in my backyard. I can add a really positive attitude, great energy, and a wonderful stage presence to the circus ring. I put a lot of energy into all my performances. I am hardworking, and I can achieve anything when I put my mind to it. My 3 top circus interests to work on this summer are unicycling, aerials, and clowning. I also enjoy tight wire, slackline, and acro. Other than circus, my passions are baking, photography, singing, art, and ice hockey. I also take school very seriously and love hanging out with friends. My greatest non-circus weakness is math. I struggle with math a lot in school, but I've learned that if you want to give up on a problem that's really hard, don't give up. Always keep trying until you get the problem. This relates to circus, because if you want to give up on a trick that's really hard or you can't get it for some reason, never give up. Keep going until you get that trick. And don't be embarrassed to ask for help from a coach or peer in order to get that trick. I have worked in many group situations, in particular, a women's a cappella group that I am currently involved in. In this choral group, I have learned that you have to work together as a team, otherwise the sound will be off balance or you can ruin the rhythm for everyone. This relates to circus, because when creating a show, you must work together. You are only as strong as your weakest link. I love volunteering, in my community and abroad. I recently built a bridge with my local Rotary. I raised money and walked to find a cure for breast cancer. I helped out with my local Halloween parade, and I have gone to Honduras 5 out of the past 6 years. In Honduras, I help build schools, rehabilitation centers, maternity clinics, and I work side by side with pediatricians to help them keep kids calm during treatment. I was even able to give someone stitches and be in the OR to watch 2 C-sections. Cool, right? The people that I have met in Honduras are amazing, and I feel good if I can help them in some small way to make their lives better. Thanks for taking the time to watch my video and for taking me into serious consideration for your show. I promise that I will not disappoint you or the troupe in any way. I look forward to hearing from you.